رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم said that in the first night of Ramadan, the doors of Jannah are open and the doors of hell are closed and the shayateen are chained and every night a list will be made with the people's names that will be saved from the hellfire. So every single night in Ramadan, I want myself and you to make this dua. Allahumma a'tiq raqbati minan nar. Or in plural, Allahumma a'tiq riqabana minan nar. Ya Allah, save our necks from the hellfire. I want my name and your name to be on the list. Few du'as a day will keep the shayateen away.